Hello, in front of me I've got iPad 11th inch 4th generation. In this video I'll show you how to add cards to Apple ID. In the beginning, let's go to settings and now enter Apple ID. Go to payment and shipping. Now select add payment method, and now you can add Apple Pay, credit or debit card, BLIK and mobile phone. Simply select the payment form . Finish the menu below and select submit . And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.